There you go, that's Derek's song for sailing around the world, and it looks like he's ready to start making his approach now. Actually run out of food and water, so I imagine he's pretty hungry.
Ocean racing machines of the highest order.
Let everyone know what this ultimate solo challenge is really all about. And if you go to theyachtsideoceans.com, you have to set off from Cape Town, and they finished within 48 hours of each other. It's 30 days of racing, and they're all separated by just a few hundred miles, which after 30 days of racing is pretty incredible. Big round of applause there, standing back to the right. Congratulations, Derek. Well done. Welcome to Wellington. 30 days alone at sea, 32 days alone at sea. There he is. Congratulations, Derek. Well done.
This is Spartan.
Alone on board, he has to be the navigator, he has to make all repairs, he has to look after himself, look after the boat, so it's a fantastic achievement. Congratulations, Chris, standing there in red at the back. So here comes Spartan slowly moving in to take its place alongside the other boats here at Queen's Wharf, and we'll give Chris a very warm welcome in a second once the boats are safely sorted out.
And we'll bring Chris on shore and have a few words for everyone waiting here, and then we've got a toast
for everyone, to share a glass of champagne with him.
And it just didn't stop blowing for 3 days, and it was predicted to be strong, and then it became a gale, then it became a severe gale, and by the end of it, it had sort of 50 knots on deck, and we got a little pounding, but the boat's come through it remarkably well, and no damage from that, and complete trust in the now, so that's absolutely sealed it for me. So it was a bit of a kind of final effort to get in here, but well worth it.
Okay.